Is that it? Wir sind fest! Machen wir ihn fertig!
Keeps burning, my click stay winning, the world keeps turning, my eyesight blurry, my inner vision clear though, feeling like a hero but the villain's not a clear foe, maybe it was me who needs to change some things, money and the glory and the power that the paper brings, maybe there was more to being king than just creative schemes, music, money, meditation, these are just my favorite things, if I could remember all the reasons why I started this, pocket full of seeds but can't remember where the garden is, but soon as I find it, best believe that I'll be raising trees, cut one down to make a bed out of it for the major leagues, representing G&D, that's cousin to the mafia, also known as saviors of the children, yeah, that's rappers.
What is happening, guys? Welcome back to another one of my Red Orchestra gameplays, and in this particular episode, I am again playing as a squad leader slash sniper. I killed a sniper earlier and took his rifle, and I used it for my own because apparently earlier in the match these guys seem to be more campish. They like to camp more and snipe more than push in and try to cap. So I said, okay, why not? Since I have this sniper rifle and these guys are doing this, why not I just do it? So basically this whole match was just me moving around, letting my squad spawn on me as we defend the cap until we eventually lost it, I don't know for some reason how. And just me take every once in a while going around looking for these same potential snipers. It has been the same person over and over again. So they're sniping at me, I sniping at them. It was basically a sniper versus sniper match, in my opinion. I mean, I did enjoy it, and though the Mosin Nagant sniper rifle is not really my specialty, if it was the Kar 98, I'd have been far more accurate, but I had to use what I got, eh? Anyway, guys, that's enough for this intro. I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and until next time, I hope to see you in the next one. Until then, guys, later.
Ja, liegt.
Ich brauche mehr Munition. Hab den jemand erwischt?
Deckt meine Flanke! Du Ratte!
Granate!
Das kann er nicht überlebt haben.
Er sitzt fest! Machen wir ihn fertig!
Wir haben Krieg!
Dein Krieg ist vorbei, Ivan! Ivan hat mich erwischt. Ah! In Deckung bleiben! Die haben uns gefunden!
Someone please save the sniper rifle I just dropped, please. Hiding by some pile of logs by the hill further down. Assuming if he's still there, he hasn't moved. I just spotted one. He was a little closer. He was around the hills. I'm looking for the one who shot me earlier. Oh, never mind. He's one by the logs. I think he just saw me. Heck, shit. He's good.
Oh shit! Sorry, dude. I shot you this morning.
Wir müssen den Weg abschneiden! Davon geht alles ab! Das alles!
I'm at Hell's Gate or whatever that name is called. That movie. Oh yeah, that one. Yeah. I was so off. Machine gunner.
MG da drüben!
Bin gleich soweit. Kriegen, du Ratte!
Er sitzt fest! Machen wir ihn fertig!
Oh Gott, somebody.
Die sind ganz in der Nähe.
Alarm!
There's a machine gun spraying at us now. Oh man, he was mad.
Mann, getroffen! Muss nachladen!
Some Russians were coming along the right side of Charlie.
Krieg ist vorbei, Ivan! Mach ihn fertig! Er sitzt fest! Machen wir ihn fertig!
Alright, just got three who are menacing.
Dein Krieg ist vorbei, Ivan!
Just shot at one earlier, but he managed to get away. He's somewhere in this direction.
Infantry!
Last I saw him.
Mach ihn fertig! Was ist los, Ivan? Hast du Angst vor uns?
Hey, I got a Pakistani. Yeah, there was a guy I saw running earlier, but I couldn't get him.
Ich kann nicht sehen. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Ich brauche eine kurze Pause.
Guys, if you're looking through windows, be careful where you look. These guys, they seem to be mostly hiding and sniping more than pushing up and taking us head on.
So, just don't push and get the caps, easy.
Yeah, okay. There seems to be more of a sniper battle.
Scharnier!
Ich hab's hier getroffen!
Er gehört zu uns!
Nice shot on that sniper by the car. Yeah, judging by the dead bodies, they seem to be around D more right now. They're piling up around the logs.
Infanterie! Dein King ist vorbei, Ivan!
If there's any gunners spray near the log areas, there's a few that were hiding right over the red logs.
Da drüben ist ein Ivan!
I wonder if he saw me when I shot him. Nice. We're pissing him off, I'm sure of it.
They are pissed off because they're gonna lose. 10 tickets to go.
4 now.
You can push them. Them now, guys.
Rape them all.
Just push them. Something on the northwest end of the field at the river.
That was hiding.
I see movement in the bushes in front. Oh, I almost sniped you. Yeah, that's right. Check them logs with that pistol. Pistol whip them. Alright, let me move up so my squad could spawn further up.
Why are they hiding? We got 300 tickets.
Maybe inside for you.
I hope I don't get sniped. Alright, I'm at Alpha now. Oh, Oroskis, where are you? Just surrender already.
I don't know. Maybe check flanks, like for outside flanks.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I would, that would where I would be. Watch your corners, guys, as well. All I could see around me is just Germans running everywhere, straight off into the distance.
Yeah.
All the shooting I'm hearing, it sounds like they found some. Yay! Most dishonorable, oh. Victorious.
Good bills, love, and kissing, awaiting at the end of my life.
Rollin', 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 rollin'.